We talked about a lot of different things. We talked about rewriting the rules on how people had voted to have the rules rewritten to benefit workers, not multinationals, not Wall Street, and not the elite, but to benefit workers. And I think he understood where we were coming from. The rules of the economy, all of them. Trade rules, tax rules, all the rules in the economy that affect how much you work, how much you take home at the end of the day, or how much you retire with, all of those rules. All the rules that have been written by the neoliberals over the last 30 years to benefit the top 1% at the expense of all those working people that came out and voted for President Trump in the process. I came out of there feeling like we had an honest dialogue, and it was a good first step. We will see. I think we're going to call balls and strikes on this guy. When he does something that helps workers, I'm going to say it helps workers, and here's why. When he does something that hurts workers, or his people do stuff that hurt workers, I'm going to say this hurt workers, and this is why. It's not going to be aimed personally. It's all about policy. And I hope that he does rewrite the rules of the economy to benefit working people, because we'll have a better economy, a better country, and workers will be a lot better off.